A lot of students get confused about the difference between work on and work in. So we'll take a brief look here in this video. Generally speaking, we use work on for projects and skills. For example, I need to work on my English. We still need to work on the project. Work in is used when you are inside of something larger, such as a job field or a location. This is where many students make the mistake. When they are referring to a project or something, they will say work in, like, I am working in the project. That's wrong. It's working on the project. She works in Orlando. I'd like to get a job in marketing. She works in medicine. I hope that this was helpful and that you won't get confused between working on and working in.